Training facilities like these are very important because it's the way for us, especially in Quebec, to ride all year long, because you know here we have snow maybe around 3-4 months a year. But now with the setup, when the snow is gone, we put water on it and it works out very well and we can snowboard all year, so it's a really good training.
In the past, working with the athletes on trampolines, we pretty much push the snowboard level or the standard, I would say, with double corks and triple corks. The trampoline was a game changer, and now we're the only one in North America to offer an airbag landing like this. This is going to be a game changer for any athletes that wants to perform or train in a safe environment, especially during off-season, where instead of staying home and going to the gym, then you can come here and do a lot of repetition.
For sure, the real snow is definitely way much more impact when you land, so definitely hurts more when you land on snow. But what's the advantage about the airbag is that you can actually fall on your back, on your stomach, and it doesn't really hurt. So it's a way for us to try new tricks without the little idea in your head that you could get hurt, you know? So it's a really perfect place for this.